Well, my raid tonight went well. We got 13% on Kirog with our first night, so that was good. Next week we'll kill him. We got lots of good practice in the P1, P2. It's just the P3 we didn't get to see that much, so one or two pulls and we'll get him. But let's just jump right in. I've got 750. I'm gonna buy my helm and then see which one is best to make into my three set. Or I'm gonna buy legs. Legs or helm. We'll see. What am I doing? Rated solo queue. Make it happen. Let's make it happen. Got Radiohead. From Tyke. And we got Nuggets. I'll be doing the MDI thing. There's like an MDI event that, well, it's like MD, it's just MDI. And if you participate, you get a toy and stuff. So me and some guildies are doing it. So I'll be making a video out of that, most likely. See, what do we got? Disc Priest, Feral Druid, Balance Druid. Ugh. Not ideal, not ideal. Lots of roots. Lots of getting out of roots. Maybe I play Grounding Totem here. Oh, got him. Spell myself real quick. Hey. Guess I should have got that fear a little sooner, but I got it with the tremor. Priest not geared? Yeah, the priest is under geared a little bit. Priest? Okay, we're getting a priest call. We're getting a priest call. Go for it, he says. Damn, dude, the priest just can't stay alive. Oh boy, it all ambush. Jesus. He didn't even press ambush. Oh my. Bro, what? He fucking hit me with the silence so good. Tapped here. He broke it immediately. Okay, I kind of used a little bit too much, maybe. Nature locked here. And we won. It's not using too much if you know your team's gonna kill the priest. Oh no. Oh, I don't have Earth Living on. What the fuck am I doing? That's why I died. That's the only reason I died, honestly. Need my fucking team to back me up here. Jesus Christ, that was a fucking struggle. Getting chain stunned. Alright, I think I can record one more set and be good to go since that was so fast. Still have enough time to upload in time. Ugh. Alright, what's that win look like? Puts me at 1,000. Alright. And I'm 1,500 on the other thing, so. Buy me one of those, and then let's see. I mean, I might as well get legs, right? And then I can upgrade my enchantment. Seems pretty logical. A little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little equip. All right, I just need one more catalyst converter. And I will be Gucci Tucci. Okay, but I think I'm gonna go to Stam instead of mana. Legs. Want the Stam, why not? I got mana shield. I don't need the extra percent mana. Although, I mean, it makes it better, but whatever. It'll be fine. Go ahead and save this. And off to the catalyst. Let's go check that out real quick. See what sort of stats we can get. So I've been reviewing. I definitely don't have enough mastery. Definitely have a bit too much crit. I definitely need less crit. And more mastery, according to what people are running. Okay, I don't know why the flying was so weird there. Wait, it says I can put this in it. What the fuck? That's so strange. Okay, this will give me haste mast minus a lot of verse. This will give me crit verse minus verse more crit. I mean, I said I needed more mastery, but this is heavy haste, so maybe I don't want this. Maybe it's okay. I don't know. You know what? What's gonna decide it? The appearance. I want the legs for the appearance. That used my charge, right? Yeah. Oh, look at those little stumpy legs. Alright, now I have 3 set in PvP. So that's cool. Let's queue it up. Make me look good here. What sort of weapon enchant do I want? I can make it glow yellow. Do that to it. I think I like the yellow actually. Yeah, the yellow's not bad. I'm going to save real quick. Alright, so I definitely am gonna get the mastery helmet next because I have a lot of crit now. And that's definitely incorrect. Yeah, I could even get the mastery. Wait, do I still have it? I do. I'm just gonna start wearing this. All right, we got some turbo cleave, baby. And it looks like we're going to be up against it a lot, and this Locke is going to have one of the worst times of his life, so... Locke, he says. Locke. Can't wait to fucking watch this shit. Stunned here. Using everything. Disoriented. Yes, here. X the guy. beard here. Uh-oh. Link? Battlemaster? Hex off that? Oh, he bubbled. Hex into the sheep, don't hex into the sheep. Hex warrior off. And we won. Okay. They fucking turbo cleaved it in the end. Holy shit, Docky Mushroom. Kept my guys alive. Kept my guys alive, baby. Maybe I should just not play Stormkeeper. Fucking put these points into healing. Maybe I just don't have what it takes. Looks like we have the thing. I'm gonna play Counter-Strike Totem. Got me with the Hodge. He got me with the Hodge. I should have fucking grounded it instead of going for Lasso. I was going for Lasso, but also that Locke just died. Did I have Healing Tide? I Healing Tide way too late. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Actually, I was healing the shit out of him, though. Oh, I never pressed Counter-Strike Totem, that's why. No pressure. I'm gonna play, Grounding. He's rooted. Go get him. Here, didn't get the tremor down. Feared? Fuck, didn't see the fear being cast. Fuck, man. Really slowly. I gotta pick it up. Pick up the piece. Blinded here. Got him. My boy Cassetto. My boy Cassetto. Fatal Mark is cheating. Only 40k. Oh, plus execute. Oh, fuck. Oh god. Where is this guy? Dude. Did he? How's he even doing damage? He's just fucking running the whole time. He left the earthen and died while I was stunned. I'm depressed. You win some, you lose some. I think I'm up elo for the day, so that's good.